When you first meet Cassie, doing her job as she does every day, she's a paramedic in New York City. I think the fact that she's hyper-intelligent and super soulful and that her greatest superpower is her mind. I've never really had the opportunity to do a very physical role. It's really exciting for me.
I played this quiet, shy, very empathetic, sweet girl. I was really connected to her. She's lost. She has a father who now has a complete new family, and she doesn't feel like she belongs in this space, in this environment in the beginning of the movie.
Sydney's the best. She's so fun. She's such an amazing actress, so prepared.
I've always wanted to be a Girl Scout.
Of course you did.
I'd actually worked with Sydney previously. In fact, she and I both did our first American television episode together.
We'll be okay, Julia. We don't need a babysitter.
Oh yeah, sure. Just three teenagers alone in the woods. Definitely not the opening of a horror film.
So that was really exciting. We met. I really felt that she was right for Julia. And so once we got her in place, it was then a matter of how do we find the other girls.
We should go over there and talk to them.
Really?
No, you want to.
I love Maddie because she does whatever she wants and she doesn't care what people think about her. And her main goal, I feel like, is to realize her true potential in everything she does.
And action.
I remember Celeste O'Connor's tape.
Cut.
When I saw them in a mustard hoodie, they were so raw, so natural, energetic. I just knew there was Maddie.
Maddie!
I think she's so badass.
What I love about Anya is that she is a very intelligent, quick-witted know-it-all.
What good is it?
What good is science?
Okay, enough.
But she's not the stereotypical idea of one in the sense that her presentation to the world is very feminine. It's very, like, fashion-forward.
Background and
so I really appreciate that. You know, you can have it both. You can be intelligent and you can be a pretty girl.
What I love about Marvel characters is they represent the hero in all of us.
Ready, background and action.
Especially with Madame Web. It seems like anybody could be Madame Web, and that's what I think makes her so exciting.